I keep asking people because I like record them, but this is clean recorded anyway.
Yeah, I'll send you the, I always transcribe my own, so I'll send you the memo.
Yeah, perfect. Yeah, because since I got a recording station, I'm recording everything.
Yeah.
This speech.
Yeah.
I don't worry about that. Well, I have an official one. Well, here's the right one.
Oh, I mean, yeah, whatever you want. I can
that's
get your official one.
No, this looks pretty. Okay. The only thing I'm going to get is this lucky, someone was nice enough to give me one of these spinners.
Oh, yeah. That's the latest.
Yeah, and if they're annoying, I figure the person can take the blame because they gave them away here. I'm like, no, you want me to do it? I'm just
kidding. Yeah.
Either that or flipping a cup. A
couple of my nephews had those. I said, what in the world are those?
Yeah, it's just something that people do while they're sitting at the table or something.
My memo.
The casino ones.
You're actually street exempt. You can't stop working. Different.
Nice. All right,
yeah, we got it.
All right. Good match.
Good match.
I'll set a double cup. This is not one of my reference positions.
With that double ones, I guess I could put a second one up.
Yeah. I'm going to do that.
Walt Smith.
Two.
Can you sign ups for $30 blitz? Quickies, junior and senior jackpots.
Not a formation I'm used to.
I know.
What's your name?
Sam Visitani.
That's the original.
Bobby.
No good here.
Corey Agrabas. Karai Agrabas.
opening up the rug. I had to lose a gamut on the map that I was fighting this for.
That happens.
Or not.
Bill Hathaway. Anyone's looking to get relaxed for the evening, get a massage or anybody wants to get a massage to feel better for the evening, Jeff is available. There's no wait in the back of the room. Sign-ups for the last 8 spots in the seniors tournament. You're about that old times 8. Thank you. I need one player for a $20 quickie.
Can't resist.
Bill Hathaway.
do that.
I have two, Canada, two spots left in the seniors. Two of them.
Nailed that. Lot of pips.
In the seniors, it's filled. Sandy Kaplan plays Patrick Gibson. John Herbert plays Vicky Ondas.
Yeah, time in there, and that was backed up.
Howard Marco Quintz plays Karen Davis. John Banning plays Julius High.
One player for one quickie right now. One player for one quickie.
Not quite time for the double hit.
Right.
Players for the last spot, last two spots of the seniors. Dan Dabney.
I only need two more for blitz number two. Two more for blitz number two and it's full.
I need two players to fill the seniors. Two spots left.
Why John didn't go there?
All right, blitz number two. Mick Zatrosek plays Sandy Kaplan. Aaron Faust plays Harvey Gillis. Gary Kadeshki plays Sidney Yehut. And Ross Gordon plays Sam Tsutani. 5 points.
Thank you. Gary Caselli. Gary Caselli. Ed Rosenblum, Paul Barras.
TT. I need one player to fill blitz number two. One player who's ready to play right now. Sam Vincentini. I need one player to play blitz match right now. Thank you. All right, we need two final players for the seniors, and then the seniors is closed. I need one player to play in blitz number two right now. Got him. Tony Zimbalani.
Yeah.
resource.
Richard Bruns, are you available? Richard Bruns.
I need two players to get the next round to hit the junior jackpot coin, $40. One player to get the next racket going in the junior jackpot, 55 and under 55. Gail Wolf, raise your hand, please. Thank you. Three spots left in the junior jackpot and it will be closed. Three spots left, under 55.
Thank you.
Walt Smith. Vicki Ondas, Dee Dee, Terry Leahy, Amy Trudeau.
Rich Catalano, their match is ready. Rich Catalano.
Thank you.
Cover with a free one.
We haven't said anything about that.
Ricky Riggs. Ricky? Ricky Riggs.
Not that I saw it on the move. I remembered one time when we moved the 4-1, my head, I thought it was a 5-1. And I looked at the guy. That's when I remembered that we didn't say anything.
Yeah, we forgot to say anything. But yeah, I generally always
put. Should I say anything? If I see you even more? We did yesterday. I didn't see anything. Lucy's told to.
I think if we both ask you, yeah, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Let's see.
I think I can muster cake.
I don't think that's
what I'm supposed to do.
I need three players less than 55 years of age who are available to fill up the junior jackpot. Eric Heiner. Ricky Briggs.
Like what? I'm just hoping to get caught if something like it's pretty miles. I'm nervous under there and somebody could get stuck under there.
Thank you.
Aaron Faust. I have two spots left in the junior jackpot. Less than 55 years of age.
Jim Lawrence, are you in the room? Jim Lawrence?
Thank you.
I have but one spot left in the junior jackpot, and it will be closed. One spot left in the junior jackpot.
I need one last player to play in the Prince Junior Jackpot. One last player who is under 50 years old and out of the main event today. It is a $40 entry fee, 32 player tournament.
Take a break?
Sure.
Six ten.
Just take a picture of the card. Just take a picture of the card.
11:14.
11:14.
All right. All right.
Sam Mizutani, Craig Anderson, you play each other. Michelle Steinberg, and Elena Evans, you play the junior jackpot. 7-point matches, and it's filled. Brian Vance. PJ McCauley. Bob and Zandy. Craig Anderson. Coleman going. Robert Lassard.
Thank you.
Visitani. Sam Visitani.
So we still recording? I did not tell Marcia I was kicking butt. I was like, I'm like, all nervous. I was like, how you doing? I'm like, I'm playing Dawn, you know, stuff, man. It's like, where your head? What's the score? I told her the score, and that's all. But she's just, I turned the corner, like, oh, he's kicking butt. I'm like, well, not. I'm not running around saying I'm kicking John's butt. I'm not re-queuing, I'm just putting this on this side.
Yeah, I don't think you have a re-queue. Thank you.
That's like.
Signups for blitz number three. If you're finished in the tournament for the senior year. Blitz number three, 5-point matches, $30 entry fee. Win three rounds, get $100, qualify for the playoffs. Also taking signups for $10 to $20 quickies. Thank you. one player for a $10 quickie, novice intermediate only, and one player for a $20 quickie. Also taking signups for the Blitz. Bill Sidborn.
When it keeps getting bad rolls, it's like it's falling apart on my time. Or not.
Play with your spinner.
Yeah.
I never saw one of these. I keep hearing them. Thank you.
Okay, we just need two players to fill up blitz number three. So if you're hanging around with nothing to do, come on up and give us money.
Thank you.
I'm looking for one player for a $10 quickie. I'm also looking for one player to get in blitz number three for $30. One player for blitz number three. Carol says you will start to play right away if you come up here to get in blitz number three. More player to fill blitz number three. You still need one player to give me $30 to fill blitz number three. We got it. Thank you, folks.
I think so, right?
Yeah, take it off.
Okay.
You lucked out in the end there. Start freaking out at the time. I was like, that'd be my time on the number five.
That first game was a kill.
Called a big swing. Yeah, that was a huge swing.
All right, good luck.
Okay, thank you.
Congratulations.
Yeah, I'm Roberto.
I'm Ken. Nice to meet you.
That's my other name. What's your name? Ken.
Ken. Braithwaite?
Braithwaite. I'm also Ken. My other name.
Ah,